Welcome back to the 7 Sports Table. Let's talk a little NFL divisional weekend. We know who's going to be in the Final Four now. It's not Philip Rivers, now 0-8 all-time versus Tom Brady. I mean, does that shock either of you that the Chargers weren't able to beat the evil empire?
No, it doesn't. I mean, you took the team out of L.A., you put them in the frigid cold. They were already beaten before that game started. And then, you know, maybe the Patriots were just kind of playing possum. They looked like, well, everybody said they're not that good. They lost to the Lions, for God's sake.
It's true. They did.
So I think a lot of people thought that Brady was getting old, long in the tooth. Is Gronk going to retire? And then they just went out there and looked like the Patriots today.
No, they did. And Tom Brady sliced them and diced them exactly like you knew they would. People act like they were 8-8 and backed into the playoffs. Guys, they lost a game on a back-and-forth type thing, as Jim Caldwell would have called it. I mean, the Patriots, people put dirt on their coffin just a little bit too soon. We all knew Drew Henson was going
to
come out and do this stuff in the playoffs. I mean, Tom Brady.
Look, fly, Eagles, fly. What an interesting story that would have been. 14-0 lead on the Saints down in the Superdome, and that's Drew Brees. I mean, could he be, you know, playing his way to more Hall of Fame-esque status?
I don't think so. I think New Orleans got a gift. Nick Foles was leading them back. He was going to add to his legacy. He was going to make the Eagles make a very difficult decision in the offseason. Mm-hmm. He throws the ball to Alshon Jeffries and what was looking like the game-winning drive.
This Saints offense it's not what it was 8 weeks ago. I mean, they're not coming through here and putting 40 points on the board and all those types of things. I mean, their defense really stepped up today and held Philadelphia. I mean, they practically spotted Philadelphia 14 points in the first 7 minutes and pitched a shutout the rest of the way. I mean, this is not your father's Saints defense that they have. If they do win this thing, it's going to be because their defense makes a play at some point.
So who is going to win the Super Bowl, guys?
Personally, I'd like to see the Chiefs because they're the most entertaining team to watch.
Okay.
Mahomes is just, he's young, he's fun, he doesn't give a bleep. He just goes out there and wins. His passes are all, it's almost like the equivalent of the no-look pass in basketball. Like, how did he see that receiver? Oh, yeah, I'm going to throw it over here.
Right.
And he hits him. They're the most fun team. I don't know if Andy Reid could do it because occasionally Andy Reid likes to go Andy Reid.
Right.
I like to see the Chiefs.
L.A. Rams. Todd Gurley seems like he gets 8 yards per carry, even though he doesn't.
So a ring for Sue.
Ndamukong Suh, Donald. I mean, that's as good
that's
as it gets
D.
on the defensive. And I know the defense, and we're all kind of waiting for that LA Rams defense to take that step and play like that. I think when it comes down to it, I think that they will make a play. And can you get by with Jared Goff? That's going to be the thing.
In the year of the all is new and young and hip and cool and Sean McVay this and Give me the Patriots. Give me the Patriots to do it again. Tom Brady, and you got the hoodie. I mean, what else can you say about them? They're going to have a plan going into Kansas City, get over that hump, and then you flip your coin in the Super Bowl. We will see how it goes.
No, that's the easy route for you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We want your tweets now. Use the hashtag 7SportsCave coming up. I'll read those, but I got to make this bucket first because I've been practicing all the live long day.
Rose.
All right, here we go.
Lines it up. Left hand.
Gah!
Oh, it was just short.
We'll be right back.